This station is now the ultimate power in the universe.
The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power. There's no mystical energy field controlled by it.
And who might you be?
Later.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
In time, you will call me Master.
Or impossibly outnumbered. I don't think so.
Get ready!
Okay, for what?
We are the spark that'll light the fire that will bring the First Order down.
I won't let them win!
All crap, pull up!
It's a trap!
You are the chosen one!
Use the Force, Luke.
The Force around you. Feel the Force. Things you will see. Other places. The future. The past.
R2-D2, where are you?
My goodness.
I am C-3PO, Human Cyborg Relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2.
I am fluent in over 6 billion forms of communication.
Secret mission? Plans? What are you talking about? Exciting is hardly the word I would choose. You watch your language. I'm going to regret this.
Wait for me!
The Force. Life creates. Makes it grow.
It's the energy between all things, the tension, the balance that binds the universe together.
The Force will be with you. Always.
Always two there are. No more. No less. The shroud of the dark side has fallen.
At last we will reveal ourselves to the Jedi. At last we will have revenge.
Not look like much, but she's got them where it counts, kid.
This bucket of bolts is never going to get past that blockade.
Don't worry. It's all together.
Hear me, baby. Hold it together.
Blow that piece of junk out of the sky!
Might want to buckle up, baby.
Punch it!
Every ship isn't for everyone. She needs a particular type of hunt.
Thank you.
for the one who finds the Millennium Falcon.
You are free to use any methods necessary, but I want them alive. No disintegration.
I had no choice. They arrived right before you did. I'm sorry.
It's all yours, Bounty Hunter.
You can run, but you can't hide. We'll meet again. Count on it.
Immeasurable.
I have lived long enough to see the same eyes in different people.
Stories about what happened.